Out of all the three stats Coby was bad at, his swimming stat was probably the worst. So, let's start off with going against his rival. You know, Owen. Anything's interesting? Sort of interesting. He's going to be player 4 slot. Interesting, huh? Well, it's Time Aquamarine. Let's see if Coby can do better than he did in the last week's race. Because he fell at the beginning, then he sucked. So, here we go. I actually do these, most of my races like this more often. Like, seriously, like, one player on one side, one player on the other side. That's sweet. Interesting. And they're off. So far, Coby's getting a good lead in his running skills. I should mention that his running skills have gotten better, too. That's another thing. And swimming skill is better. Is it just me? I'm not sure if Owen is has better swimming than Coby does, but at least Coby can swim. Probably what we'll decide is probably this next part. The big pool. The crab pool will probably decide the race. Alright? Because, as you may know, the crab pool is probably the big part of swimming. I mean, that's right. This part is probably the big part. Okay. Here it goes. A swim across the pool. Let's see who's going to make it across first. Will it be Owen? Or will it be Coby? Coby makes you through faster. The only way you can lose is through the fall, from the fall. And it looks like they have similar swimming levels because they're about neck and neck. I guess Coby was upgraded so much he is equal in swimming power to Owen. Just like going neck and neck. Okay, here it goes. Here they go. They're almost there. I think Coby's gonna win this. If he falls, that probably might cause him to lose. So yeah, the only way he can lose now is to turn the fall. Let's see, the last part, here it comes. Here it comes, the last section, and oh, we won. Get better. Sweet. So yeah, we won. So that means next time he's going to go against Matt and see if his flying skills are better. And randomly go against Owen. Axel again, but with some more upgrades, I guess. All right. So yeah, for next time, Coby upgraded. Then he'll go against Matt and Axel again. All right, there, folks.